problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. For the more I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. You don't need a big car, Roy. You just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Or you slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need a big car, Roy. Such pain, I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that, but would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. You don't need a big Corroy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.